Next, let's set up Unity for world development. Search for Unity in your browser and download the latest version of Unity Hub from the website. Select the appropriate Unity Hub installer for your operating system and proceed with the installation. Once installed, launch Unity Hub. Upon launching, you'll be prompted to sign into your Unity account. If you are a new user, you'll be guided through the account creation process. I'm going to create a new one as well. So first you'll need to enter your email, then your password, name, and full name. Once you've verified your email, you've successfully signed up for Unity, and you'll be able to log into the Unity Hub. If you look at the top of the screen, you'll see that there are no active licenses, so click the Manage License button. Click the Add License button. Since we are an individual, click Get a Free Personal License. Click the Agree button to activate your license. If you've gotten this far, you'll need to install the Unity Editor. You must use the 2020 3.9 version to develop a ZEPETO world. Follow the download link in our guide, select the 2020 tab, and scroll down. Select and download the 2020 3.9 version installer for your operating system. It's okay to only select the 2020 3.9 editor and not install the rest. With Unity Editor successfully installed, let's proceed by creating a new project. In the Unity Hub window, click New Project located in the top right corner. Make sure that you have installed the editor version is 2020 3.9 correctly. If you click All Templates here, you won't be able to create a project with the ZEPETO template yet. For now, select the Unity Default 3D project. I'll create it with the default name. Go to the official ZEPETO World Guide site and download the ZEPETO template installer. Don't forget to accept the terms of use and take note of the download location. In the meantime, you've created a Unity project. Click the Asset, Import Package, Custom Package menu at the top and select the ZEPETO template installer you just downloaded. Hit Open and a window will pop up. Then hit the Import button. Once you see the completion message, you're good to go. Close the window because you won't be using this Unity project. and then I'm going to go back into the Unity Hub and hit New Project in the top right corner. Do you see it? Ta-da! You have a ZEPETO template! Yeah! Create a project from the ZEPETO template. You might encounter a few pop-ups during the creation process. If you see a pop-up about API updates, select Go Ahead. Select Yes for the pop-up about the new input system. And there you have it! This is what a project created with the ZEPETO template looks like. Double-click the sample scene file that looks like the Unity logo to open it. We've got a cube on the screen, and it's got a ZEPETO script applied to it. If you press the play button in the top center of the screen, the cube will spin, right? That means your ZEPETO script is working! Congratulations! You have successfully completed the first step in developing your ZEPETO world. Your ZEPETO world.